Using 2500 volts, I need a very small gap to get the arc going. But after I create the gap, I can maintain it with lower power over a wider distance. See, this is very dangerous. Never try this. Just watch.